Welcome to my channel Kitchen Explorer. In today's video, we will see a new recipe of Hyderabadi Achari Chicken. It tastes very delicious and very easy to prepare. So if you like this recipe, do like, share and subscribe my channel. And if you are new to my channel, do not forget to subscribe it and press on the bell icon button to get the notification. Let's get started. First, let's dry roast some ingredients. So to a pan, add cumin seeds, also known as jeera, 2 teaspoons, mustard seeds, 1 teaspoon, coriander seeds, 2 teaspoons, fenugreek seeds, also known as methi, 1/2 teaspoon, fennel seeds, also known as sauf, 1/2 teaspoon. Just dry roast them. And now to it, let's add dried whole red chilies, 10. Let all the ingredients get roasted. See here, it has roasted, and once when it cools down, we need to transfer it to a mixer jar. Even mixer jar should be dry. Now close the lid and make a fine powder. Do not add water. See here the powder. This is perfect. So here I've taken 1 kg of chicken. And now to it, let's add the ground powder. Now add yogurt 200 grams. Lemon juice 2 teaspoons, some salt as per taste, turmeric powder 1 teaspoon, and ginger garlic paste 2 teaspoons. We need to mix it well. Let all the pieces of chicken get well coated with masala. See here, it has coated well, and now let's marinate for 30 minutes or 1 hour for better results. To prepare gravy, add 2 tablespoons of oil. Now add onion paste from 2 medium sized onion. Saute until the raw smell disappears. You can see the slight color change also, and now to it, let's add ginger garlic paste 2 tablespoons. Just saute until the raw smell disappears. And now to it, let's add tomato paste from 2 medium sized tomato. Just saute it until the raw smell disappears and water content get reduced. Yeah, this is perfect. And to it, let's add Kashmiri red chili powder 1 tablespoon. Just saute it. And now let's add the marinated chicken. Put the remaining masala. Give everything a good mix. Now close the lid and cook the chicken until it gets tender. We need to keep on stirring it in between. Now put some salt as per taste. Give a good mix. And now put 10 crushed garlic cloves. Give a good mix. Now again close the lid and let it cook. And let last put the coriander leaves off the flame. And after offing the flame itself, you need to put the lemon juice 1 tablespoon. Mix it and keep it aside for tempering. Put 2 tablespoons of oil, mustard seeds 1/2 teaspoon. Let it get splittered. And now to it, add cumin seeds 1 teaspoon and dried red chilies 2. Just give a mix. And at last put 2 strings of curry leaves. Mix it. And now let's put it to a chicken. Mix and close the lid. So here it's done with the delicious and very easy Hyderabadi Achari chicken.